Called the Maxine Schwartz Foundation, which is named after my mom.
I love you so much. I hope you're proud of me. I will continue to work.